When you want to listen to Pro Tools, either when you're recording or playing back, several things need to happen. All the Pro Tools outputs come into the console lower faders, so they need to be up. The master fader on the right-hand side needs to be up, and because you're mixing together in the console, you need to select Mix. Once you have all those things, you ought to be able to hear Pro Tools.